and get that thing going, and it'll be rocking on all cylinders.
Looking right immediately, looking deep. Thayer Thomas makes the adjustment, makes the catch. Off he goes. Malik Dixon-Williams can't get there. It's a 75-yard touchdown for NC State. Hard to imagine a primetime play to start an evening game better than that.
Well, just what we called for, the explosive play. They have been non-existent really here as of late. And leave it to the little big man.